My name is Dr. Deepali Bhandari and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Chemistry and Biochemistry. My research revolves around understanding how cells survive and how they migrate at a very fundamental level. So the overarching and long-term goal of my research is to understand why diabetic beta cells are dying, whereas cancer cells are continuing to thrive and survive. So can I learn something from cancer applied to diabetic cells, make them live longer, or learn from diabetes and make cancer cells die faster? Working with my students, I think we've made an important breakthrough. We found a protein that's helping cancer cells survive stress. A particular type of stress that we study is ER stress, or a lot of proteins misfolding in the cell. Cancer cells are very good at surviving and even thriving under stress. So that's what we found out, that if we knock down or take that protein out of those cells, they start dying more. My students are the integral part of what I do here because they're the ones who are working at the bench. That's why I love my job, because one, I get to solve scientific mysteries, but also I get to make an impact in their lives. And you know, what they are learning here is cutting edge techniques and technology. They're learning how to think critically, formulate a hypothesis, how to go about it, and they also learn a lot of perseverance.